personalities, one more revolutionary ideas, shaped the Indian society by contributing something new, which was ever contributed by any Indians. The list is composed of all those human explorations and adventures, expeditions, discoveries, and inventions which were made first time in the history of India. Indian history is full of women pioneers. They had broken all barriers and worked for the progress of the country. Here is the list of such great women who had it first in their respective fields. List of first women in India. The first woman Prime Minister of India, Indira Gandhi, in 1966. The first woman to receive the Bharat Ratna Award, Indira Gandhi, in 1971. The first Indian woman to win the Nobel Peace Prize, Mother Teresa, in 1979. The first Indian woman who reached in space, Kalpana Chawla, in 1997. The first woman teacher in India, Savitribai Phule, in 1848. The first woman president of India, Pratibha Patil, in the period of 2007 to 2012. The first woman IPS officer, Kiran Bedi, in 1972. First Indian woman to become Miss Universe, Sushmita Sen, in 1994. First Indian woman to become Miss World, Miss Rita Faria, in 1966. First Indian woman to win medal in Olympic, Karanam Malleswari, in 2000. The first Indian woman to win a medal in badminton at the Olympics, Saina Nehwal, in 2012. First Indian female boxer to win an Olympic medal, Mary Kom, in 2012. The first Indian woman to climb Mount Everest, Bachendripal, in 1984. First Indian woman to Booker Prize, Arundhati Rao, in 1997. First woman pilot in Indian Air Force, Harita Kaur Dhir, in 1994. The first Indian woman to fly an aircraft, Sarla Thakral, in 1936. First Indian woman to get Arjuna Award, Steffi D'Souza, in 1963. First Indian woman to win a gold in the Asian Games, Kamaljit Sandhu, in 1970. The first Indian woman to win the Women's Tennis Association title, Sania Mirza, in 2005. First woman to receive Ashoka Chakra, Nirja Banot, in 1987. First and last Muslim woman ruler of Delhi, Razia Sultan, in the period of 1236 to 1240. First Indian woman doctor, Anandi Gopal Joshi, in 1886. First Indian woman to win a shooting gold in the Asian Games, Rahi Sarnabhat, in 2018. First woman chief minister of state in any Indian state, Suchitra Kripalani, in 1963. The first female speaker of Lok Sabha, Meera Kumar, in 2009. The first female president of the Indian National Congress, Annie Besant, in 1917. India's first woman defense minister, Nirmala Sitharaman, in 2019. First woman judge of the Supreme Court of India, Meera Sahib Fatima Bibi, in 1989. The first Indian woman judge of a High Court, Anna Chandi, in 1959. First Indian woman who reached Antarctic, Mahel Musa, in 1977. First Indian woman president of INC, Indian National Congress, Sarojini Naidu, in 1925. India's first woman governor, Sarojini Naidu, in the period of 1947 to 1949. First woman railway minister of India, Mamata Banerjee, in 2000. India's first woman grandmaster in chess, Subraman Vijayalakshmi, in 2001. First woman director general of police, Kanchan Chowdhury Bhattacharya, in 2004. First woman union minister, Minister of Health, Rajkumari Amrita Kaur, 1947 to 1957 period. The first female flying officer in the Indian Air Force to be court-martialed, Anjali Gupta, in 2001. First woman auto rickshaw driver, Sheila Davare, in 1988. First woman to receive Jnanpith Award, Asapurna Devi, in 1976. First woman to climb Mount Everest twice, Santosh Yadav, in 1993. First silver medal won by her in Paralympics Games, Deepa Malik, in 2016. First Indian woman to swim across English Channel, Aarti Saha, in 1959. First Indian woman ambassador at United Nations, Vijayalakshmi Pandit, in the period of 1947 to 1949. First female Indian metro pilot, Priyanka, in 2011. First Indian woman flight engineer, Haina Jaiswal, in 2019. First female amputee to climb Mount Vinson, the highest peak of Antarctica, Arunima Sinha, in 2019. First woman cricketer scored a century in T20, Harmanpreet Kaur, in 2019. First Indian female golfer to win the Ladies European Tour, Aditi Ashok, in 2019. Youngest Indian woman to win on the Ladies European Tour, Deeksha Dagar, in 2019. First female national umpire to officiate in the T20 contest, Vrinda Rathi, in 2019.